Okay, so as usual, we're starving for fuel somewhere here. Let's turn this off. Pull the line out and see what we get. Pull the valve out and see what we get, I guess. Hope I got a screwdriver. I didn't think about that.
Nope, two of them. How about that stuff?
How about that stuff? We had two of them. All right, let me see if I get what's going on here figured out, and then I will show you.
I hope you can see that.
Let's see, there's a piece of wood or something. Some more crud that doesn't need to be in there. Yummy. Really yummy. I wish I had some brick cleaner or something to wash that out with, but I don't have any right now. So, okay, we had all this crud in my valve that runs out to the fuel tank. So, anyway, that's not helping. We got it clean as I can get it, almost anyway. There's another piece right there I might be able to fish out. And yes, I'm using a leaf stem to get to dig in here because it's all I got right now. We're not that far from the truck where the other tools are, but at the same time, there's no point in driving one that's starving for fuel any farther than you have to, because that's when you do damage to things like injection pumps, and we know how that goes, right? Okay, so after a little bit of trouble, some digging and some fuel spilled on the ground, well, let's see what happens now with this dumb thing. Typical. A simple let's do something video turns into let's fix it video. So anyway, we got two problems. The tractor is starving for fuel, number one, and then an issue, but a lesser issue, is this. That's a problem, I guess, to some people. Probably is to me too, really, but you know, whatever at this point in time. So oh, I guess that's all for this one, guys. I'm gonna see if I can get this dumb thing straightened out, and then maybe see if I can get that dumb thing straightened out and hopefully do some bush hogging today. I've gotten over a little bit, but not near as much as I had hoped for. So thanks for watching River Valley Farm, and we'll be back. Maybe.